However, I'm going to bring him up and get him weighed because, gee, I saw him walk across the room for the first time the other day. It didn't look good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, if he was, you know, bathed and looked better, it wouldn't be so horrific.
Yeah.
Oh, darling boy. Oh. Is he conscious or to be cooking now?
Oh, they still can react at this point. Ooh, something's not right there.
Ooh. Oh. Yeah, well, it's just I've had too many of these recently.
All right, well, I'll get him sorted and he's going to be ready to go in about an hour and a half,
okay.
I reckon. Got time to reverse him and go from there. And he'll be minus a couple of these
and
minus a few of those.
So, yeah, that should be fine. He's got no stitches, so nothing needs rechecking on that front.
Hey, Fred. What a good kitten, making pancakes on my hand.
He's a good friend.
Hi. Hi, I love you. Fred, you broke it. Look at his belly. is it a chonker? He's normally as thin as Lily. What did you do, Fred? You ate too much. You're gonna be on a controlled diet from now on. Because you got no self-control. You're a little chonker. You got puppies in there. Hi. Hello.